Hi, this is Masha from Coding Blonde. Do you have extra 5 minutes to spare? Whether you're standing in a line at a grocery store or if you have 5 minutes before a meeting starts, don't waste them. Stop scrolling your social media feeds and improve your online security instead. Yes, even 5 minutes can make a difference. Let's talk about what quick and easy actions you can take. First, take care of your online data. Every day you browse, post, shop, make payments, chat, and do a bunch of other things on the internet. So live your life with confidence that your privacy is protected. How? Install NordVPN on your devices. You should secure all of them, your smartphone, your tablet, and your laptop. For now, let's take care of your mobile device though. Go to App Store or Play Store, search for NordVPN, and install the application. Once you have set it all up, connect to VPN. It wraps your online data in encryption that protects you from prying eyes and cyber criminals. Next, think about that one password that you're using on multiple accounts, or of the simple one that is easy enough to guess. The golden rule is to have a unique and strong password for every single website and service that you're using. So while you have these 5 minutes, tighten up your security by updating one weak password to a better one. Changing even one password at a time will make a huge difference. To make things easy, I recommend using a password manager like NordPass. Not only does it generate strong, complex passwords, but it also keeps them securely stored in a vault, so you don't have to stress about remembering them all. Speaking of repeating passwords, I used to be guilty of that. Until a security breach when that one password that I was reusing on multiple accounts was leaked, and I felt like I had to race against time to change passwords on all of the accounts where I used it. Now I have a password manager that generates complex 33 symbol combinations that I wouldn't even know where to begin to pronounce, but now every password that I have is unique and super strong. Don't make the same mistake and wait until it's too late. Do it one password at a time at your pace. Protect your accounts. What else can you do in those 5 minutes? Set up two-factor authentication on one of your accounts. Start with a more sensitive one, for example, your email or social media. Two-factor authentication, or 2FA in short, gives a quick security boost to your account by creating a second shield of protection. When you have enabled 2FA, after entering your password, you will have to take an additional step to log in. Typically, it will be receiving a text message with a code that you will need to enter. This verifies that it's really you and not a hacker trying to get in. Alternatively, you can use an authenticator app. In case if you're traveling without cellular service, this app will make sure that you're not locked out of your accounts. 2FA might seem like a bit of a hassle, as quickly entering your password is no longer enough to access your email or social feeds. But trust me, that peace of mind is worth those extra few seconds. I've had an attack on my blog where bots were trying to guess my login information. Luckily, my website would lock out IP addresses after 3 wrong guesses in a row, which slowed them down. However, when you have a computer program trying to guess your password, it's only a matter of time until it tries all possible combinations and finds the right one. I had a strong password, but that made me enable two-factor authentication immediately for that extra security and that peace of mind. Finally, there's another thing that you can do in just a few seconds. Disable Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and location services if you're not using them at the moment. In just a few taps, you will combat some serious security threats. For example, Bluetooth is far from a perfect technology. It has vulnerabilities that allow hackers to intercept your connection, and that is why leaving Bluetooth on at all times is not a good idea. Me? I use it to pair wireless headphones with my smartphone. It definitely is super convenient, but I've already developed a habit. Headphones off, Bluetooth off. I actually do the same with Wi-Fi. I disable it when I'm not using it because I don't want my phone to auto-join a Wi-Fi network that I've previously joined without my knowledge. And the location services. I turn them on only when I'm using an app that needs it. For example, when catching a ride, getting directions to a specific place, or ordering food delivery. By doing so, I don't let my phone to keep track of all of my whereabouts and limit the data that services collect about me. So here it is, a few quick things that you can do to strengthen your online security in no time. Everybody has 5 spare minutes in their day, so why not use them to improve your digital life?